Congrats, Jim. It's going to be a hell of a show. God bless you.